every day for the past 2 years, we've had a large team of people focused on developing the set like we would develop any other instrument or implant set.
It's not just a pair of scissors and a retractor and a forceps. It's instruments that change people's lives. That's what's important.